you know, 9 to 12 miles a day. And then by 10 o'clock at night, I was feeling something approximating the worst I'd ever felt previously in my life, but way better than I had in the morning. And then I knew perfectly well that as soon as I went to sleep, it was going to start again. And I put up with that for about 2.5 years and got to the point where